birds were growing restless again. Strange creatures roamed the lands, and stories of wild monsters spread like wildfire. The king sent out a call for his trusted heroes once more. A quest was about to begin. The young rogue decided to rest at the crossroads, hoping the heroes might pass her by. In the meantime, other travelers were on their way towards the crossroads as well. The young rogue was quite happy to join the band of heroes, so they set off to meet the king. Princesses joined the party, and soon all five of them were merrily on their way towards the academy. But none of them were truly aware of the dangers that lay waiting. And what of the heroes and their quest? Well, help comes in many forms. The heroes found themselves summoned by the gatekeeper, who wished to warn and help them. A great ghoul had appeared and summoned monsters into the kingdom. He had stolen the souls of living creatures and desecrated them to create his army of evil. The quest would take the band of heroes through every imaginable region. The gatekeeper asked them to retrieve any souls they might find. For this purpose, they received magical gifts, soul orbs. The audience ended, and the heroes returned to the land of the living. Welcome to the Dark Forest. Ooh.
Thank you.